But look, you had a chance to train alongside Rigo Rao, alongside Chavez Jr., alongside Ward, alongside all these. Do you take anything when you train near them? Do you pick up any?
Yeah, man. You know, whenever I train near with these fighters, I always take something from them. I always take something positive from them. Like Ward, I like him because he's a hard-working fighter. Then you've got people like Chavez Jr., who is another fighter who just never gives up and, you know, gives it all. So every fight is different, but they're all good fighters, man. Yeah, have some luck.
All right, there you have it. Amir King Khan, follow him on Twitter and Instagram, Amir King Khan. 8 million people follow him right now. That's more than many countries around the world. You know that, right? I think Lithuania only have, what, 3-4 million? Really? And you have Mongolia, like 1 million residents. And a lot of countries.
Too much, man. But no, I've been one of the gifted fighters out there who has a lot of support. And I just want to say thanks to them. You know, you're always going to get hate. You're always going to get people talking bad about you. But I never let it get to me, man.
Amir, look, you never talk bad about anybody. You never bother anyone. And you still get hate. So, I mean, sometimes a fighter does it to get attention, like to talk, you know. Everybody gets hate. And you just gotta ignore it or just say, hey, it's part of being famous.
See, part of being famous and part of being successful. When you're successful, nobody's gonna like you.
That's true.
About being
they
successful.
Hate.
People are gonna hate. People are gonna always hate for being successful and stuff. But you know what, mate? One thing about me is that I never let it get to me. I always just kind of derive from it and use it as a motivation.
But this is what I noticed with you or with other fighters, Broner, Danny Garcia. They may get a lot of hate online, but when any of these people see you in person, can I have a picture? Can I have an autograph? Can you follow me?
Yeah.
Am I right?
Yeah, the same people that probably hate on me probably have pictures of me and stuff. But look, I never let it get to me and stuff. I just always say whatever, you know what I mean?
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.